this one, guys. Yan ang mangyayari if you break the law of skincare, and that is, do not pop your pimples. So a few nights ago, sinuway ko isa sa mga pinaka-importanteng batas ng skincare, and that is, do not pop your pimples. This is actually a blackhead na pinagkasundoan namin ni Ara. Ayaw niyang malaman sa kasama siya dito. Pero yes, I gave her the permission na i-pop itong blackhead na to. What happened is, tinry namin siyang i-pop out. Hindi ko in-expect na ang tigas pala nung zit sa loob. Ending, hindi namin nakuha yung zit sa loob. Tapos, ayan, namaga yung paligid niya. Ito na yata yung pinakamalaking sira sa balat ko. This should serve a lesson for everyone that do not pop your pimples, guys. Hayaan nyo na siya dyan. I'm the skincare guy and I broke the law. Yeah, I broke the law. So today na pagdesisyon na namin ni Ara to unwind before the weekends and pupunta kami sa favorite spot namin, which is Cookie Town sa Liliman. Today's outfit, shorts, a white t-shirt, Korean long sleeve polo shirt that I got from Shopee. Links will be in the description. So I've decided to insert some perfume reviews dito sa vlog na to para mabigyan ko ng time and attention yung mga perfumes na hindi ko nabibigyan ng individual perfume reviews. And today pag-uusapan natin is this very famous Versace Dylan Blue. Alam na alam to ng marami. For those who doesn't know what Versace Dylan Blue is, this is basically a blue fragrance. But some of the main notes of this fragrance is grapefruit, ambroxan, patchouli, and tonka bean. This perfume belongs to the Blue Accord. So ito yung mga blue fragrances like yung mga fresh, citrusy, ganyan. Some of the top notes of this perfume is bergamot and grapefruit. And then it goes down to that strong ambroxan. So parang from the top, it's fresh, it's citrusy, and unti-unti siya bumababa to be manly, which is because of the patchouli and ambroxan. So patchouli and ambroxan yung tumutulong to make this perfume become manly, become sexy, and also nakakatulong yun to make this perfume last longer. It has also a little bit of sweetness because of the tonka bean. Sobrang bango nito, guys. It's not super fresh, but it's fresh enough to be used sa Philippines. It's very versatile. You can use this anytime, anywhere, anytime of the day. And the good thing about Dylan Blue is sobrang mass appealing niya, sobrang sexy niya. Every now and then talagang inaamoy ko siya dahil nakaka-addict yung amoy niya, guys. You don't have to reapply this one. Pag ginamit mo to, ito na yung scent mo the entire day. Worth buying or owning a full bottle. In fact, may 200 ml nito. Go for it. You can get this sa online discounters for around mga 2,500. Of course, ililink ko din yan in the description box. Kung sa start ka pa lang sa fragrance collection, isa to sa mga dapat mo i-consider dahil lahat ng aspect na kailangan mo, especially if you live in the Philippines, you need fresh, long-lasting perfume. This perfume should be one of your considerations. And dahil dyan, ito na ang aking SOTD. Yeah. There you go. Versace Dylan Blue. Guys, alam nyo ba na napili ko to sa Shopee for only 189 pesos, guys. This is Converse Chuck Taylor, 189 pesos. Sobrang ganda, hindi siya mukhang 200 pesos below, guys. Sobra. By the way, nagpe-prepare na ako for my Shopee haul very soon. Footwear. So abangan nyo, lalabas to doon. Pero isang patikim lang yan sa darating ko na Shopee haul, guys. Sobrang sulit. 189 pesos. Ang tibay at mukhang hindi puchu-puchu. Siguro, although hindi to original, pero parang tingin ko mga 800 to 900 pesos na replica siya. Sobrang ganda, guys. Lililink ko rin sa description.
Nagutom po kami.
Ay, yung change yata. Parang may change pa yata. Thank you. Thank you. Hindi masukulian ah. By the way, guys, so papunta na nga kami ng UP Town Center. Pero ang hindi namin alam is kung uulan ba, because more on open space si UP Town. Baka pag picture-picture pa kami, dahil hindi ko nga alam kung uulan. Dahil dyan, mag-fast forward na tayo from Antipolo to dito na kami.
So at the moment, medyo mainit dito. So hindi ko alam kung tama yung outfit ko.